My name is Kelsey Duffy, and I'm a product support engineer here at OSIsoft. As a course author, I'm happy to welcome you to the online class, Exposing PyData with the PySQL Framework. In this course, we'll start from the beginning of the PySQL Framework to highlight the features of each product and how we ultimately arrived at the Real-Time Query Processor, or RTQP. This understanding will assist you in selecting the optimal solution for your environment. We then cover the data flows and installation and configuration of each product, as well as a detailed walkthrough of developing queries and custom database objects for each query engine, including the RTQP engine. Individual students can select their own path throughout the course to best fit the environment that they'll be working with, allowing sufficient detail to be provided for each use case of the PySQL framework. A guided project will provide a detailed walkthrough of how our OLEDB providers can be integrated into Microsoft SQL Server Integration Services and SQL Server Reporting Services as an example of how our products can integrate into a third-party application. The course also includes numerous exercises to apply the concepts learned in the videos, and each exercise includes a discussion forum to post questions and interact with your fellow students and course facilitator, as well as a solution guide that provides a detailed walkthrough of how we arrived at each answer. So again, I welcome you to the course, and I hope you enjoy it.